Live from Foxborough, ready to bring you another great NFL matchup. Welcome to this battle between division rivals from the AFC North. New England gets ready for their battle against Kansas City. They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get today's game started. Number three, in to kick this one off. To start the game. This one is handled by Hodge. Hodge accelerates and takes it down to the 45.
The Patriots will start the drive at the 45-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go!
The Chiefs come out in a nickel package. With the pass, Bell comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
Picked up 9 on the play.
Second and 1. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Hold the look. What's the hard count?
Brady looking to pass. Lines up with 5 wide receivers. Throws it, and this pass is completed. The defense gives up a first down because they had a linebacker covering a wide receiver.
First and 10, ball on the 40-yard line.
All right, let's go.
They line up in the I formation.
Under 10, 10. Let's go. Watch the snap down.
Here we go.
Dropping back to pass on a first down. Gets rid of it. And he lost it. Incomplete.
Pretty good play call on that one. Everything happened just as it's drawn up. Just couldn't hang on to it.
Second and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
One of us will make a play.
The Chiefs come out on the 46. With the carry. Setting up play action. Throwing. Jumps up. He has it.
You can count on him to make a handful of great catches throughout the game and really get that field stretched.
So they have first and 10 here. Kansas City goes with a 4-man front. Gets rid of it. This pass is incomplete. Lynch gets to him just as the ball arrives, and he knocks it loose.
He played that well. You know, it looked like he knew exactly where that route was going.
Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
We turn it up. Keep it up. Set. Hold the look.
Hand off to the tailback. Bell makes the tackle at the 21-yard line. Takes it up the middle, picks up less than a yard.
That was just a burst of power from the defensive line.
It's third down. They have to get it to the 12 for a first.
21-yard line.
Contain them. Check it.
Brady back in the shotgun. Shockey moves in motion. Dropping back, gets the pass off, and he makes the grab. Thomas makes the tackle at the 17-yard line. Graham couldn't make it to the marker, and it brings up fourth down. Mike Vanderjagt will put them in the lead if he makes this. The try is good.
The key to winning is having your drives get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive. But I'm sure they're thinking touchdown for their next one.
Vanderjagt looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. This one is handled
by number 38.
Stiff arms the defender to the ground. Number 38 has a nice return, taking it back to the 34. The ball on their own 34.
First and 10.
They'll go from the I formation. Hands it off. Fakes the handoff. Throwing. Jumps and makes the catch. Teddy Bruschi dishes out punishment at the 42.
For a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Third and one coming up on this play. New England looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime. Gets the pass off. Henry with the stop at the 44. They convert for the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
Only one man back. They give it to the halfback. Mentor is there on the stop at the 30. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned upfield, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
First and 10.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Coming through, baby.
Here we go.
Garrett, the lone back. Dawson sends a man in motion. Going to the left. Vrabel is there for the tackle at the 29-yard line.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
1 yard gain on that play. Second and nine coming up here.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Garrett, the lone setback. Goes to the end zone. So he catches it, but his feet came down out of bounds.
Looked like they'd get six on that pass.
Kansas thought he might challenge this one, and sure enough, it'll be reviewed.
The call in the field is questionable. He might decide that they made an incorrect call and reverse it.
It appeared he did a great job of keeping his balance along the sidelines.
Yeah, and the only question is, did he step out? That's what I think they're looking for in the booth.
The ruling on the field stands. Result of the play was an incomplete pass.
And the official was unable to see anything to change his mind, so the call stands.
But they took the time to make sure.
20-yard line would net them a first down here on this third down play.
Big play now, big play.
The Patriots come out in a dime package. Rolls right, under pressure, to the end zone. The pass ball's incomplete. And they were each jockeying for position while that one was in the air. That penalty hurts.
Not only does the offense get great field position, but they get four tries to put it in there.
It's first and goal at the one. Looking for the goal line. Touchdown, Kansas City.
I'll tell you, they just knocked that defensive line backwards on that play. Watch it here. The offensive line explodes off the ball. The defense can't get any penetration, and the runner is in the end zone.
The point after is good.
They did everything they had to on that one, and the end result is a trip across the goal line and a TD on the board.
Number three comes in to kick off.
Back deep to return.
This one is fielded by Hobbs. The offense ready to go again after their last drive ended with 3 points.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Yes, oh.
The Chiefs come out in a nickel pack. With a counterplay. Lanier is there for the tackle at the 36-yard line.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. But the ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Second and three coming
ball
up here.
On the 36-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield. Hand it off. Lynch is there on the stop at the 38. Dillon battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. It's third down and a yard.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Stay inside right here. Stay soft.
Shockey in motion.
There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Back. Spins it away.
Number 46.
Takes him down. Dillon pushing his way through the would-be tacklers. He picks up solid yardage.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
So at the end of one, the score is 7-3. Chiefs.
7. The Patriots.
And we're ready to start the second quarter. Ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
You can't stop me. This on, this on.
The Chiefs come out in a 4-3. Robinson is the guy who's there to bring him down.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Second down and four to go.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
The Chiefs line up in a 4-3. Throws it, and he hits his target. Lynch pulls him down at the 38-yard line. Seems like all they have to do is just throw it near this guy, and he finds a way to come down with it.
Yeah, I was talking to the coach this week, and he told me that he's probably got the best hands in the team. And right there, he just showed us why.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Kansas City lines up in a 4-3. He gets the handoff on the delay.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
Gain of 3. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Get some slack going! No stop.
The Chiefs come out in a nickel pack. Going for 6. Yet another drop for him.
Rams, the intended receiver on the play.
Third play of this drive.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
A lot of speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the quarter. Blitz is coming. Gets rid of it. The grab. Number 46 is there on the stop at the 26-yard line.
Here we go. Hey, score, score, score!
Dropping back to pass on first down. With the pass. And the catch is made. Brady completes the pass. Good pickup, about 7 yards. And this is the 10th play of this drive. Let's see what they can do in the red zone.
Here we go. Check it.
The last time they were down here, they settled for a field goal. With the throw, and he hits his target. Number 40 stops him dead at the 16. Graham makes the catch, goes for about 3 yards. That'll bring up third down. If they could get it to the 16-yard line, that would be a first down. The Chiefs come out with 8 guys in the box. Pressure. Throws it. This pass is incomplete. A short pass off the mark, and it's now fourth down.
On the play.
Mike Vanderjagt comes out to attempt what will be a 34-yard field goal.
The field goal through
the uprights and good.
Not every drive is going to get you a touchdown, so getting 3 was big. Now they got to go over what worked and what didn't, so the next drive will get them a TD.
Vanderjagt is back and ready to put this one in the air. Booming kick downfield. From the 2-yard line. Let's see if they can have the same sort of success on this possession that they had on their last, picking up a lot of yardage through the air on their way to a score. So about 3 minutes left.
The drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Garrett, the lone back. A little misdirection. Ogunwaye is there on the stop at the 25-yard line.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, and loosen him up, and then wham, you knock him out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Garrett in the backfield. With the throw. Bullock is there for the tackle at the 31-yard line. Nice call going to the air, and that'll move the chains. So they have first and 10 here.
On the 31-yard line.
Let's go, G, let's go. Go low, go low.
Garrett, the lone back. Closing in, throwing. Wide receiver has it. Bruschi comes up to make the play. At the 36, he threw that one underneath the coverage.
And that's exactly the thing they teach you to do. Always take what the defense gives you.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
And we've reached the 2-minute mark.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Here I go. It's showtime, baby.
They'll go from the I formation.
We like to pack the wolves. Play hard and fast, baby.
Drops back. Gets the pass off. And he steps out of bounds at the 48-yard line. Garrett catches it along the sideline for a first down.
He knows how to get up the sideline and use that sideline as a defender.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
The Chiefs line up in a 5-receiver set this time. Someone gets a hand up and it drops to the ground. Richardson ran the short pattern but couldn't pull it in. Harris was there on the coverage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
Yeah. Dawson with split backs. Taylor in motion. Fires this one deep. And he makes, no, he can't hold it in. Smith just had 6 points bounce off his hands.
He ran the perfect route, but when it came time to catch the ball, imperfection set in.
Third and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. What's it got,
New England lines up with seven guys in the secondary. Throws it. Pass ball's incomplete. Terrible way to end that drive, John.
When you put the ball right on the money, you expect it to be caught. When you put it on the money on third down and it's dropped, sometimes that's like a dagger.
Brown lines up deep for the punt return. And he signals for the fair catch.
The momentum has been going back and forth so far. This one looks like it's going to be a close game right till the end.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
From the gun. Rolling right. Throwing. He hits his receiver. They're going to spot this one at the 24. He records his third tackle of the game.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field. And it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Hey, lurk the move, lurk the block.
Here comes the blitz. Hump fakes. Going deep. This pass is incomplete. Yet another drop for him. The intended receiver.
Third and 6. Ball on
24-yard line. Hey, watch the screen. Here we go. Yeah. Big, no, nothing. Uh-huh. Let's turn it up, D. Uh-huh.
Drops back with the throw. And it's caught. Thomas stops him short of the marker. The pass is caught, but just shy of the first down.
That was perfect defense. They allowed the catch, but they were there to make the tackle.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. He signals for a fair catch.
It's still pretty early, but it's been an even game so far. We'll have to see who can take control on this drive.
Just about a minute left.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
No more, fella.
Garrett in the backfield. He'll pass on the first down. With the pass, he finds his man. Midfield. Henry comes up to make the play at the 40.
Pass interference on the defense. Number 42, first down.
They're trying to move the ball downfield and increase their lead before halftime.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
And the wide receiver, Smith, picks up about six after that catch.
Six on the play.
Ball on the 34-yard line. Drops back, gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. Pretty good coverage downfield as the pass falls incomplete.
He had some room up in front of him to scramble out of the pocket and pick up a few yards. Maybe he should have done that.
Third and 4. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Danny. Run it off.
Out of the I formation.
Hey, let's go. 19. Go, let's go.
Unleashes the deep ball. Incomplete pass. Obviously not what he was looking for.
Intended receiver on the play.
Number three will have to get a lot of leg into this one. Through the uprights is good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
Whip kick here from the 13. Pushes off. The defense forced the punt the last time after three plays. First ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
They'll go from the shotgun. Shockey moves in motion. Dropping back to pass on first down. Someone gets a hand up and it drops to the ground. Number 95 had his hands on it.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass and he makes his move. But he'll drop a few like that one.
Second and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Let's run, man. Hey, let's go one deep.
Brady back in the shotgun. For the long completion. What a catch.
When you talk about Deion Branch, you're talking about quickness. He's not a big guy, but he has a good feel for defenses, and he can find a soft spot in those zones and catch them for a big game.
The main question now is there a look at this where we can see a close-up of where his feet came down? Initially, I thought that he had it.
I don't know. It looks like the ball was squirting around in there as he went out of bounds.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. Completed pass, the player had control of the ball.
It's first and goal at the 1 yard line. Dillon, the deep man. They'll go with a play fake. Lobs one into the end zone. Makes the grab.
You have to take another look at that touchdown. He makes a beautiful play to keep his feet down and keep control of the ball at the same time. I tell you, that's the kind of thing that comes with great awareness and a whole lot of practice.
So the officials are calling for time, but I think it's because they want to review
it. And since we're in the last 2 minutes, that's a call that came down from the booth.
So as the referee looks at a few angles, we'll do the same. And now it all depends on what we can see, because the referee is going to see the same thing. I think it's a catch.
That's a tough call. Depends on what angle you're looking at it from. I guess it'll be a judgment call by the officials.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. The player had control of the ball.
The point after is good.
Scoring a touchdown not only puts points on the board, it sends a message to the other team that if you execute properly, they won't be able to stop you. And they say 90% of the game is half mental.
Vanderjagt in to kick this one off. Going with the squib kick. This one is handled by number 38. Kansas City is trying to take the lead on this drive as they take over.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Not today. Check it out, guys.
Looking to run it here. Vrabel stops him.
Running the ball consistently is a first step in creating a balanced attack.
At the end of two, the score is 13-10. Patriots.
New England, 13. Kansas City, 10. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Vanderjagt comes in to kick off.
Number 38, back to return.
From the 2-yard line. Kansas City trying to push this one all the way down the field for the lead. The ball on their own 22.
Start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Let's turn it up.
They'll go from the I formation.
Here we go. 4-49.
Let's go now.
Who's there?
Hands it off to the back. Is there on the stop at the 28. Garrett
busted through for a few tough yards.
Second and 4. Ball on the 28-yard line.
The Patriots come out on a nickel package. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. So they picked up a first down and a lot more. Good call there. Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. Defense, get ready. Let's go, defense. Play football. Let's go. Watch screen.
Little misdirection. Bruschi is there on the stop.
On the carry.
When your offensive line is getting a good push up front, it's a lot easier to pick up yardage on the ground.
Ball right around midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Great shoot. All on us, y'all. Let's go.
They'll go with the quarter defense. Enjoy the counterplay. Mentor records the tackle. Good pickup on the ground as they convert for the first.
Here's the thing. They were looking run and brought the blitz. But the back just used his vision and elusiveness to avoid him and get past the marker.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Dawson out of the gun. He'll pass on first down. Throwing. And he hits his target. He took what he was given, completing the pass.
Yeah, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your numbers. That was a good job.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Number 84, the motion man.
Stay both now. Watch the play.
Toss play to the right. Can't bring him down. Breaks through. Vrabel makes the tackle at the 23. Johnny had a guy right there in his face, but made him miss.
Yeah, and every back in this league needs to be able to make the first guy miss because defensive linemen or some linebackers are so good at getting penetration. You can't allow them to bring you down every time they get back there.
Using split backs. He gets the handoff on the delay. He just unloaded on it. 5-yard gain. And this is the eighth play of this drive. They're threatening inside the 20.
Hey, watch the screen.
They got it into the end zone on their last red zone drive. Garrett takes it up the middle for a yard or two.
1 yard gain on the play.
Ninth play of this drive. They're inside the 20. So they're now inside the 20 and down by three. Drops back. On the run. Ooh, nearly picked up. Pitts was the intended receiver on that play. A field goal here ties this game up. And the field goal attempt is good, just inside the upright.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
Number three, he's just about ready to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. From the 3 yard line. Hobbs returns this one to the 27 yard line. First and 10. The Chiefs come out with eight guys in the box. Gets the pass off. He made the catch.
Tom Brady is a guy who's always looking downfield. He never looks at the rush. He hangs in the pocket and he makes a throw. He's a cool guy. He's a tough guy.
2 minutes left in the quarter. Kansas City lines up in a 4-3. Throws it. He finds his man.
Like the quick decision by the quarterback. The defense didn't have time to react.
And that's a gain of about eight. Second and a deuce.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Let's go. Go make the play.
The Chiefs come out in a nickel package. Gets the pass off, and the catch is made.
Deion Branch is such a smart player. He knows defenses, he knows reads, he knows a quarterback, and when he sees a defense, he knows exactly where he's supposed to be.
First and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line.
You gotta have it, D. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
The Chiefs come out with eight guys in the box. On the goal, pressure coming.
This is what happens when you miss block. Guys go by, quarterback goes down, team loses yard.
Now in second and long after the set.
Defense, get ready.
The Chiefs with a four-man front. Stiff arms the defender to the ground. Thomas is there on the stop. So let's take a look at how this back prepares to the opposition. Third down now, and the 5 yard line is where they have to reach.
Gotta keep our boys here.
We gotta believe it. It's our day.
Drops back under pressure, gets rid of it. Belzer makes the tackle at the 12. So he's unable to get the first after making the catch. Mike Vanderjagt will try to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt. The kick sails through. It's good. So the field goal caps off the first drive of the second half.
And this is just the way you want to come out in the third quarter.
Vanderjagt in to kick this one off. Should be a return here. From the 5-yard line.
Kickoff return, 14 yards.
They turn their last possession into 3 points. Let's see what they do with the ball this time around.
The Chiefs will start the drive at the 19-yard line. First and 10.
Give it to the halfback. Henry comes up to make the play at the 24-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
And that'll be the last play of the third quarter. We're separated by only a field goal with the score. The Patriots ahead of the Chiefs, 16. 13. The Chiefs start off the fourth quarter with the ball, down by a field goal. Ball on their own 24. The Chiefs line up in a 5-receiver set this time. You just can't find a way to bring that one in.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it.
Number 8, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 6. Ball on the 24-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Deuce it, deuce it.
Dawson sends a man in motion.
Goal, 36.
Gets the pass off. He finds his man.
That's the kind of mental error that drives coaches crazy. As a receiver, you got to be aware of where you are in the field and where you have to go to get the first down.
Brown sets up to run back the punt. From the 22-yard line, the 40. Brown with a brilliant return and takes the punt back to the 46-yard line.
The Patriots will start the drive at the 46-yard line. First and 10.
All right, let's go.
Out of the I formation. Setting up play action. Throws it. And he hits his target. Thomas is there for the tackle. Bell appears to have sustained an injury and will make his way to the sideline under his own power. Ball on the 34-yard line. Kansas City comes out on a 4-3 defense, and they might have some unfavorable matchups against this 5-receiver set. The receiver with a lot of open room. His stiff arm to the ground. That's why he's so dangerous.
I'll tell you what. He's just a football player and a great ball handler. Anytime you get the ball in his hands, it can be big.
First 12 yards needed to get into the end zone. So an update now on the injury. It doesn't appear to be anything serious, and his return is probable. To the end zone. Comes down with it. Touchdown, Patriots.
This is an option route. The receiver's route depends on the defense he sees. But the quarterback has to see the same thing to make it work. Here, they're both on the same page, and they get a touchdown.
Good. So following that touchdown, the score is 23-13. Patriots. Mike Vanderjagt looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the 4-yard line.
Kickoff return 21 yards.
Time's running out, so they're going to have to score quickly. I hope that the defense holds them so they have a chance to pull one out at the end.
They'll take over at the 26-yard line. First and 10.
Here we go, baby!
Give it to the halfback. Bruschi is there for the tackle at the 30. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
The Patriots come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. And the catch is made. Harrison with the tackle at the 41-yard line. First down. Going long. Jumps up and comes down with it. Dawson delivered that pass to the perfect spot, and it's a big gain.
We talked about how good he was a little earlier. He never seems to get rattled, and he can make all the throws. He really loves to play in these games where he's going up against another great quarterback. He loves the pressure, and he's always seemed to rise to the occasion.
New England comes out in their nickel package. Broken up.
They did a nice job up front with their bull rushes and rips and stunts, forcing adjustments along the offensive line. They have to do a better job getting off the ball and controlling the line of scrimmage. They're going to have a tough time whenever they drop back to throw.
New England comes out in their nickel package. Steps up. Looking comfortable in the pocket. So a fly to the end zone. It's batted away. Smith was his intended target. Minter with the coverage.
Third and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line.
The Chiefs line up in a 5-receiver set this time. Dropping back. Goes to the end zone. Incomplete pass. That's his third drop. If he kicks it through, it'll be a one possession game as the fourth quarter winds down. The kick is good. The Chiefs draw to within a touchdown. Is being shown in this defense now as they'll kick it deep down by a touchdown. From the one.
Not a lot of time left in this match. The defense is going to have to get the ball back for the offense and get it back to him quickly.
Two-minute warning shelling up. The Chiefs with a four-man front. Hand it off to the fullback. Sheds the tackle. Fumble. Loose ball. The Chiefs pick it up. The ball bounces their way, and they can now hand it back to their offense here in the fourth quarter. After the fumble recovery, they'll set up shop at the 24-yard line. with the carry. Williams comes up to make the play at the 17-yard line. Garrett runs it through the middle, a gain of about six. Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
So they're inside the 20. Need to get a touchdown. Minter is there for the tackle at the 14. Pickup of about five that produces a fresh set of downs.
Yeah, and the offensive line did a pretty good job picking up the blitz, giving him the extra time he needed to find the hole.
And we've reached the two-minute mark.
And the red zone defense has been stepping it up so far today.
It's the toss to the left. That breaks free. Touchdown, Chiefs. Garrett runs it into the end zone for the second time. Number three comes in for the game-tying extra point here in the fourth. The extra point attempt is good. Exciting game, John. We're tied up with under 2 minutes to play.
Yeah, with this battle going on, who would want to do anything else right now?
From the 1 yard line.
They have a reputation for pulling out wins right at the end of the game. They have another chance to do that kind of thing right here with this drive.
It's first and 10.
Start the drive at the 27-yard line. First and 10.
Kansas City goes with a four-man front. Lynch comes up to make the play at the 28-yard line. They'll call this play at the line of scrimmage. Drops back. Pressure.
As an offensive lineman, you got to be aware of him coming around to make that play, because if he gets by you, he's most likely going to get the quarterback.
With the pass, he hits his receiver. And he ducks out of bounds at the 50.
Long pass, long gain after the catch. They did everything but score on that one.
Good gain of 28. And they go with a no huddle. Brady sends a man in motion. Dropping back to pass on first down. With the throw, the wide receiver has it. Runs through the tackle. Robinson is there on the stop. He picks up more yardage with that completion and now has almost thrown for 300 yards. They're inside the 20. The Chiefs line up in a 4-3. Hand it off. Number 56 makes the play at the 11-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. They're 11 yards away from the end zone.
11-yard line.
Lanier is there for the tackle at the 3-yard line.
This is tough running here. Let's watch him as he gets through right here, and he breaks a tackle and keeps moving forward. I tell you, this guy's hard to bring down.
Let's turn it up, D.
Let's run, man. I can do it, baby. Here we come.
Graham, the man in motion.
Yeah, you see me.
Looking for the goal line. This one was spotted at the 2-yard line. So that tackle now gives him 4. Two more yards and they'll be in the end zone.
Hey, let's go.
Danny.
Set.
There we go, dude.
374.
Can he get there? Lanier comes up to make the play. At the 4. He's there to make yet another outstanding defensive play.
He made a name for himself with plays like that. He's one of those guys that every defensive coordinator would love to have on his team. He's smart, he plays with good intensity, and he's a heck of a leader on and off the field.
Let's go.
Looking to run it here. 3. The Chiefs are there to pick up the ball.
Now watch how this defense comes up with a big stop. They're backed up in their own end zone trying to keep those guys off the board. And they make a play like that. That's a heck of a defensive play.
Has been having a very difficult time bringing him down.
Second and 2. Ball on the 9-yard line.
Watch him in. Hey.
Taylor moves in motion.
There we go, baby. Rock and roll. It's on. Let's go, team. Let's go. We're talking about three.
With a counter play. Richard Seymour punishes the ball carry at the 9. Trying to find something in the middle. Nothing open.
I tell you, the guys up front got outworked on that one. They got knocked off the line, and they never recovered.
3rd and 2. Ball on the 9-yard line.
Just a great game to this point, and we head to a 5th period. As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Vanderjagt will be kicking off. Sends it sailing. From the 6-yard line. The defender goes down. Number 38 returns this one to the 26.
The Chiefs will start the drive at the 26-yard line. First and 10.
One of us will make a play.
The Patriots come out in a nickel package. The defense has it.
The 30.
Big play by the defense, getting the interception, setting up the offense in field goal range in this overtime period. After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 23-yard line. The Chiefs line up in a 4-3. Great fake. Gets the pass off. He'll bring him down at the 13. His tackle is his 5th of the game. God, he has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
And that makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
Biggest play of the game. To win the game. Vanderjagt nails it to win the game in overtime. That'll wrap this one up, and the final score is New England 26, Kansas City 23.
Thank you for attending today's ball game.